King Midas, walk with me, talk with me. You're my best friend and my other best friend. The left-handed bandit on Fix TV. The Nike Beat Tape is coming. My main man, Lo. Look who it is. Lo came in the mall. What are you doing? You're supposed to be playing golf. It's semester. What are you playing golf?
Fixing
the what? At Raymond B. Throw down? Raymond B is gonna be an envy, bro.
Are you serious?
Wednesday. Guess what Jordan's he wearing?
What's that?
Retro 13s. Then I got you, cause you're King
Midas.
And I'm Sacra.
Fights.
Oh my god, Fix TV, we did it twice.
Twice tonight.
Yo, we're still walking in the mall. Nike Beat Tape by my man Lo. Security board!
Where's my water?
Where's my water? Where's my water?
What are you doing? You're gonna tell me. I'm gonna go get it real quick.
I'm gonna beat you. Remember that game? Remember that NCAA one?
You almost had a triple double. You wanna keep it staying.
Look, man, if you ever in Essence, they got the most beautiful women. Perfume, cologne, all that stuff. At Essence.
Thank you. I'll be hanging out with Juhrrell. It's Fix TV. It's 332 Studios. Shout out to my man Dev Breeze. Shout out to my man MA. Shout out to my man Black. Shout out to Mini. Shout out to 420. Shout out to
Low on it.
Hey, girl. Hey, guys.
My homegirl. She's got the down, yo. Look at. I can't even. She got the da. You know what I'm saying? My man familiar face over here with the Air Force One on the Nike Beat Tape. Put this Nike Beat Tape.
Oh my god. Here he is.
Yo, my dude. Vic. Yo.
What's going on?
This guy. Truck off. Look at this. Look. What do you got on today? What do you got on?
12?
12? You can get $2.
$2?
Hell, man.
You got 100. Let me hold it.
Man, why do people think I got money? Raymond B. And y'all know each other? There's a hoop against each other? Yo, he's got the song Get It Girl that did numbers on what? 90.7? 90.7? What? You forgot the radio show?
Hey, I don't listen to radio that much no more.
Oh, but you don't listen because you don't listen to my show? You don't listen? Really?
Sometimes.
Man, that hurts.
Nah, I'm just joking. I listen to it all.
See, that's what he do to me, man. Look, the Nike tape is going big. 8-beat sounds. Low. And my man, familiar face. I knew his name. That's why they call him Familiar Face, and it worked. Raymond B, don't forget, Club Envy is going down. Two Pair Tate show, live from Westtown Mall. I wouldn't sit in the chair, but they probably throw me out. But you know, I'm too smooth, I'm the baby face gorilla. And guess what, I love this, Nail Care and Spa on 90.3 FM. Do I not, DJ Rain, you tore it down last night. Dude, DJ Rain? Nail Care and Spa, I'm promoting this tonight. Shout out to Andre. Andre is the man. Shout out to DJ Rain. This guy is one of the greatest DJs of all time.
You say, yes, Lord, it is a good day to be a man in a nail shop. When I see this beautiful woman, I say, Lord, thank you. Thank you very much. Am I right?
Do I know how to pick them? But it's all about the nail color. Look at the color of the nails and the hair. Look at the hair. It's all about the hair, the nail color. And guess what? It's Nail Care and Spa, the best place. East, west, it doesn't matter. Shout out to Andre for letting me do this on 90.3 FM on CTV. It's all about, look at the precision. Look, dash, smooth. Look, just skill, back, dip, smooth, skill. We're good. DJ Rain. DJ Rain. Man, DJ Rain is so hot, he making me sweat. I'm telling y'all, man, I'm trying to lose all this weight, man, because this Nike Beat Tape with 8-beat sounds is
gorilla in the mist. And you find a baby face, and you make a show called In the Lowdown.
I gotta get, hold on.
Man, what's happening, Low, man? What's up? What you know what I'm saying, man? We up in the third, man. Straight up like that, man. You know what I'm saying? West side, man. Straight to Campbell action on them hoes, man. I don't care what they be saying, man. West side. I tried to tell them, man, I was going hard in the prank, man. I wasn't trying to holler at me. Hey, what's up, man? What's going on, bro?
Look like Mark Wahlberg, didn't he? Look like my cousin.
Well, I'm telling you, man, fix TV, go on.
My homie, hello. Hello, hello, hello. You foxy lady. What's you foxy lady?
I am being filmed. This is a two-person show. Right there, they look the pick. Put it down like this. I throw it like Michael Vick. Wait a minute, I'm Charlie Ward. I got on the style. Put it like this. Them kids are acting wild. You want to stand here? You want to get it? See ya. And while she had like 3 or 4 customers, let me show you how she did it. Let's give a quick little run by. Boom. She had 4 customers. She said, hey, I'll be with you in what? 1 moment. Boom. I said, thank you, Miss Melinda. Do you know where the Lacoste section is? And where'd you say? Boom. And then guess what we did? Pound. Boom. She didn't even know she's gonna be on TV today. She wasn't ready. They're not ever ready for TV.
No longer with me, you're finally free to get all your girls and go out tonight. I can't even think I had me a drink. Can't remember a thing about last night. Sometimes I think about you all alone, and you're young, and no one can tell you you're wrong, and I'm faded.
Dude, I got 2 TV shows and a radio
show. What's up?
Zoom.
How does he have a TV show?
Dude, why do I have a TV show? Because I'm inventing a cool, put it down for Zoom in the room. Zoomers, 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 put it down in the room on the Nike beat.
The gas station.
Zoomies.
Zoomies.
Oh, Zoomers.
Zoomies?
Damn, I'm
fucking. I'm gonna get fired again. Put your hand up. Put your hand up.
No, no. Sejun, hype. My man, Sejun, we say hype.
Man, he ain't listen to his master, his sensei.
Yo, man, I ain't listen to the sensei.
Look,
for the crooks and casters, might have to obey. Put it down on the Nike tape. Familiar face and Raymond B. About to be with Juhrrell while he in the place. Oh, my bad.
He didn't say, notice me, senpai.
No.
He didn't say it.
My bad, brother. I messed up again.
You got messed up again, bro.
That's the second week in a row. I'm sorry. Yo, but look, man, we got all the great people that work here at Zoomies. Look, come in West Town. Zoomies, not Zoom Room.
Yeah, we ain't no gas station. We ain't gonna fill your car up.
No. To say, I'm running out of good stuff. All my material is bad. Really, really bad. And if I had good material, I would take you on a date.
It would be at Nama's, and it would be at 8, and this is gonna sound great. I am running out of stuff to say. I'm gonna have to leave, cause, nah, she's
making it awkward now, man.
Very.
See y'all later. Faded cussa.
All right, man, the Nike B Tape. Look, the Nike B Tape promo is brought to you by Raymond B's Bounce Back. You can see him live. Hold on, matter of fact, he's right there.
Live, Wednesday, Twister. Bounce Back produced by Ape Beats.
Low.
Ape Beats.
This dude get more credits than anybody I know on a TV show. I ain't get no credit on no, you know what my credit is? I went for real. That's all my credit for Big TV. I don't get the chill. I don't get to be like Juhrrell and have cool hair and a nice beard and gold. Hello, look at the people. And look at my goddaughter. Look at her. My goddaughter. Where's your mother Heather? Because she owes me $1 and a honey bun. Why have I not got my honey bun? You can't be doing this to me. It's my goddaughter. I got a million of them. But this homegirl right here, where's my money? I need my dollar. You got my dollar. You, what is that? One? You got $1 for me. You got $5. Ooh, what is for me? Yeah, for me. Don't take the money. I had a breakdown on Kevin Hart with him. Look, man, we got everybody on here. Two Pair Tate Show. Coming live.
Put me up in here.
I'm in the cool. Come over here. Follow me on Instagram, Kalia Dakesha.
Y'all
already know.
You know, y'all already know. Y'all know my cigar.
Getting ready cause of you. Yeah, I'm finally free, but since you let me, I'm so blue. We were together.
I'm sorry, sir, but I don't know who you are.
She said,
nobody.
Wait, I'm here to
see you. Look at it up now. It's on YouTube.
No, I'm just trying to put it in.
I'm nobody. I'm from here. Y'all don't know
me. You from here?
I know him. He looks familiar.
You don't know? I just got back from town.
Oh, yeah. Can we put your thing?
Parrot. Who is Two Parrot?
You are
I am Two Parrot. You didn't even say your name. How are you my goddaughter?
It's what's your name out here, sir?
Sarah. Who is Sarah?
I say Sarah.
Sarah. Who is Sarah?
Sarah's your side.
My who? What is this? What is this? You didn't say this language on my show. What is a side chick?
I know. Ask Sarah what a side chick is. She'll explain to you.
Who is Sarah? I don't even know this girl. Y'all are hilarious.
Look, he spent my phone on there.
Oh my god.
Happy.
This is crazy. The Two Pair Tate Show. Look at that guy.
Oh my goodness. Put me on here, okay?
We are going.
You so stupid.
Put me on here.
Hey, the Two Pair Tate Show. You so stupid. Coming live from West Town Mall. They all look. This is my goddaughter, and she calls me Two Pirate. I know your mother. Heather, I am very ashamed, Heather.
Heather Taylor. Hey, Taylor.
You done told your mom's whole government name on the show. I just said it. Hair, people. Look at the hair. And look at the hair. Look at the scissors. Look at these scissors. Hello. Hi. How are you? You look special. You look happy. You look very special and happy. Look at the hair, people. Look at that. Look at the curl. Look, she's feeling it. She feels good about herself. But hold on. Look at the outfit by this lady. This is an outfit. This is how you come to the mall. You come to the mall looking like that. Hello. My goodness. Let's roll. Because Raymond B has taught me how to bounce back. You know what? I was having trouble in my last relationship. And I put on some Raymond B. And I put on a low beat. And I said hello to all the ladies in the mountains. And guess what they were doing? Guess what they were doing? They were washing my hair. I've always wanted my hair washed. And I said, hey, Raymond B, what do I play? And he said,
bounce back.
What?
Bounce back.
What?
Bounce back.
How do you do this?
Bounce back.
Look at the owner.
Hey guys, you can't be recording in the mall.
Really?
Yeah.
I just talked to my manager.
It's a copyright issue. You can't be recording.
All right.
So you need to cut it.
You're gonna tell me to leave the mall and I'm with Beezy? How you gonna tell me to leave the mall and I worked at Foot Locker 6 years? I promote the company, I love the company, and this lady right here is Beezy, Beyonce, the best Acapulco goddess ever, who taught me how to be a manager, who taught me how to shut my mouth and get my paperwork, what?
Get it done.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to leave the mall. Not. We're gonna leave the mall and we're gonna talk about the realness about it. We come to my job where I work at, Foot Locker. See, the thing about security is they don't secure you. How many times the store has been robbed and you're not being secure to these people and their needs? Look how packed this store is. And there's two people. She's working on inventory. She's the hardest working lady I know because she taught me every single thing. Two Pair Tate Show, we out of here because guess what? Security ain't securing too much.
Yeah, put your cell phones down. Don't
put your cell phones down, people, because the security guards are going to get mad because it's their one weekend thing. They got a flashlight.
She was for real following us in the mall. I don't even know where I'm at right now.
Yeah, this is what we call, they don't know how to stop. You can't stop something that I already know. Look, I own the mall, you stupid idiot. I've been coming to this mall for a long time.
Look, you can go out the door.
Yo, yeah, leave.
I mean, we're working our way. We're in the parking lot right now. What's the problem? We're in the parking lot walking to the car. What's the problem? We just started recording just now when you came out because this is funny. Like, I've never in my life just people robbing stores all day in there and you're like tripping on us recording and not even like interfering with us. I understand you're doing your job, but there's no need to follow us out to the parking lot. We're not even causing that much of a problem, man. I understand. God bless you. Have a good day. All right. Thank you.
On the Two Pair Tate Show. Getting kicked out of West Town because we the realists.
Really run our tags. If you really run our tags, I'm going.
Bro, do what you gotta do. I'm blasting Knoxville, I'm telling you.
Are you gonna run your tags on somebody that's promoting the city?
Yeah.
Dude, how we gonna promote our city?
Go ahead. Go ahead and lock up some more niggas trying to make y'all some money. Go ahead.
He got stuff in his car.
You good? We got to walk up.
Take my pride.
She's still back.
You can't hold me down. Oh no. I got to keep on moving.
She's still back there, bro.
Still back there. Watch me one off.
Tales of this paper must burn. I see you cooling. And this money I gotta earn. So father, forgive me. Fuck all you do when I'm changing the game. Niggas want fame, but I just want cash. These niggas won't last, oh, such a shame, huh? Yeah. Fuck all you do when I'm flipping the game. Most of these niggas want.
Yeah, so we were parked on the complete opposite side from where we had to leave the mall at the exact time.
They got rules here in place that say no videotaping, which no matter where you can videotape me all day long. But we need to go ahead and make progress.
All right. Is it okay? This is just me asking a legal question. This isn't even for camera.
Okay.
What is it with the law on recording? So how is
this
it that
is
you actually?
Property.
Well, but I'm asking about cell phones. How would you make the difference in telling everyone in the mall to put down their phone?
Well, if they have the person using the phone as a camera, then yeah, they do that quite a bit.
In the game, most of these niggas want all from me. It's funny. I just want all money, nigga. Some my niggas are locked up for what you call a bad decision, but really I think they just hungry. I can't believe that they took them out from me. I'm just gonna stack up this money until I go back to court, bring her home back from the system, huh?